If your SSD is not detected when installing Windows 11, then you have to make sure that your SSD is properly connected to your system. Loose connections can prevent detection during the installation process. Make sure it can be detected in BIOS. If your SSD is connected correctly, check if the boot mode is UEFI or EFI mode. Switching the boot mode in your BIOS settings may be helpful to solve the problem. Besides, outdated or incompatible SSD drivers can cause installation failures. Updating your SSD driver to the latest version may resolve the issue. If your SSD is not recognized by BIOS, you can follow the steps below to clean the SSD with Diskpart command. Input CMD in the Windows search box and choose Run as Administrator. Type the following commands one by one. Or you can choose to format the SSD, which can be an effective way to solve various problems caused by corrupted files. This will cause data loss, backup data if it's needed. An easier way is to directly clone the Windows 11 system to your SSD. Here this tool can help you clone the disk. I will show you the steps. If you find it useful, please hit the link in the description to download it. Run the tool and select Clone, System Clone. This feature is available in its Pro Edition. It will select all system-related partitions as the cloning source automatically. Just choose the connected SSD as the destination. Then click Next. Tick SSD alignment, and click on Start Clone to move Windows 11 to SSD easily. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.